Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Repentance, which is me playing, y'all malicious. Hello. Well, last episode we did a weird daily, crazy G Fuel daily. This episode we're gonna get back into it and actually unlock some things, as the G Fuel daily didn't really do anything for us, but it was very fun. So now we're gonna jump into Demo Man, which is one of the easier ones, because you start off strong. You start off with the Dr. Fetus and Detonator. This one used to be ass in Rebirth. Definitely used to be pretty stupid in Rebirth, because there was like a bug with Dr. Fetus that made it so. I'm seeing a lot of these ones now. Oh, watch out! Oh! Okay. Because the damage on I'm being bad right now. On Dr. Fetus was just kind of... was weirdly bad. Jesus, wait, this is sucky. Sucky ducky ducky. Hold on, I gotta change some settings on my mic for me. Hold on. Please. There you go. Just a little bit. Okay. I dropped a pill. What could it be? Pretty flat. That's pretty good. Okie dokie. But now it's one of the easier ones, definitely for sure. Ooh, okay, because of the nature of the last episode, I actually didn't get to talk about what I wanted to talk about. Meaning that it's been a second since I've actually uploaded. I don't know what this is. Reroll with throwable. D2, I don't know what that does. Let me just... I still don't get it. Maybe it needs to hit something, but we'll see. Yeah, but what I wanted to talk about is that it's been a second since I've uploaded an Isaac episode. At least it was a second before today when I uploaded the G Fuel episode, because I knew I had to check it out and get that out in the same day, because that's just the nature of this a video like that. I will not be taking that thing. Honestly, let's drop the matchstick, because it's not like we need bombs. Well, isn't that interesting? Diffuse. I don't even know what that exactly does, but you know what? Let's learn something. Let's see what this does.
Diffuse.
Oh. It respawns bombs? Or something? Or it places bombs at explosions? That's kind of neat. Okay. So we're fighting this guy. And so yeah, no. What I was talking... Wait, maybe not during this fight, huh? What do you think? What do you say? Yeah, it had been a bit since I uploaded any episodes, and that mainly... Ball of water. Huh, is that from the mod or not? See, okay, so now I don't know. Well, it wasn't in the mod pack. Or in the change log, so I think it is from the mod. Excuse me. Oh my god. Okay, I'm good. I'm chilling. Yeah, so I was just really busy with school, is what it boils down to. Last week was definitely a deadline kind of week. And I made all my deadlines. But that's why I haven't been recording, because school is tiring. It truly is. And when I get home from school, I usually don't really want to record anymore, because I do kind of want to have some semblance of energy for the episodes, because I want to, mainly because I want to play decently. Because there was one episode where I was tired, and I just played kind of terribly there, and it just was a little frustrating, for me, at least. And these guys are the most annoying, because you can't kill them after they're ghosts. Or maybe you can. Okay, you can, never mind. I'm just full of shit. But yeah, that's why I haven't done it in a bit. That's something to always keep in mind if you're watching these daily. If I don't upload for a little bit, it's usually because of school. I don't really want to mention that every time, and I'm just uploading them as I go. And my goal was to do it daily. I don't know if that's realistic right now. Let's see. Let's check this out. Spider mod. That's just... No, why would I get spider? I don't need a spider mod. I'll get the sack, though. For one key. Very epic. What am I talking about? Yeah, that's mainly because of school. Because I am doing that study that I've mentioned many times. But yeah, it was fun to do it all, though, for sure. This is definitely my kind of study, which is good. Anyway, those guys are dead in two shots because they all take damage. I will check it out. Dead cat and the nail. No. I think I'm good on that. but it is exhausting. Like, just record, like, going out to shoot for a movie, shoot scenes. It's just very tiring, no matter what. No matter if you're doing the camera or if you're actually acting, it's tiring either way. And I also have to edit a lot of footage into a certain way, which is also a whole thing in and of itself. Which means, like, I don't have the urge to create any more videos, right? Like, at that moment, it was kind of fulfilled, because I love creating videos. But at that moment, I'm kind of, I'm okay on that, because I'm already creating a lot. But right now, I just kind of handed a lot in, and the music video we made is pretty much done. Maybe a few more tweaks here and there, but the gist of it is done. So, yeah, that's why I'm doing Isaac right now. Truth be told, though, I am a little under the weather, for sure. I have been getting a little sick in the throat mainly for the last couple of days, last couple of weeks. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't really mind if this is a short one. So yeah, but I'm still starting to create Isaac because I'm a little I'm kind of being a little restless because I'm really used to just working a lot right now. I'm becoming a little bit of a workaholic, if you will. Oh, you just self-destructed, huh? In a big old fart. Hey, why are these rocks outside of the screen? Now that is odd. Isn't it? Ah! Yeah, I'm turning it into a little bit of a workaholic. But not enough for me to completely exhaust myself. But I did kind of push myself yesterday. Because, like I said, I was already getting kind of a little sick. But yesterday, I got asked to help... hold on, let's check this out. Full health. I'm excited. Okay, well... This is not as bad as the G Fuel, so. Whoop. But yesterday I got asked to help for like an open day on my study or my school, where they basically just explain what the studies are and people can come along and just kind of get an explanation about what it entails, and that allows them to make a better decision about what study they want to do. So I got asked to help to record footage for a short little video for like for what exactly, I don't know. None of us knew, which was a little funny. It's like a 30-second video just to kind of promote it and show like look at how cool we are, you know. Also, sin ropes, really good. So yeah, I started school at 9:30 or 10, and I was there until 9 p.m. So that was like an 11-hour workday, basically for me. So yeah, I was pretty tired at the end of it, and then yesterday, well, I mean, let's just say some symptoms started to show up that would imply I'm sick, to put it in a not gross way. So yeah, even if I'm sick, I'm still a little restless. I still want to kind of make stuff, and this is pretty simple to make. I just sit down, I play a game, and I talk to you guys. So that's all good. All good, concerning what I have to say about it. Is this piggyback? Is this something that gives me coins? Yes, that's great. I love that. I'm gonna remember that one. But yeah, I'm back to Isaac right now, until I get a lot of work again. That would have been good to use on the boss, but I had no idea it was gonna be that one, so... What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna... Dude, let's go. The screw is fine. We may as well check this out. Okay, 5 chests in a pentagram position. Isn't that awesome? Actually, no, it's not awesome. I don't need anything. We are pretty set on a spider unboxing. Oh, look at all those spiders. And a health down. Okay, you know what? I can actually use that now. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you. But yeah, I recorded. I was just walking around the school for like hours. 2 hours, 3 hours maybe. Just with a camera, just recording shit. I kind of overdid it. Pretty obviously. This. Ooh, chariot. I'm gonna use that to kill those guys, I guess. It was mainly to get the card without having to be in danger. I'm gonna. Sure. Okie dokie. Yeah, life's been busy. But a good kind of busy, you know what I mean? feels good to be recording Isaac again, though. I like making progress in this. I'm a guy who in video games just likes to make progress towards a bigger goal. That's why story games work really well. And that's why I love Rogue Legacy a lot. And Isaac too, but only when I'm still playing the game for unlocks, basically. Once I start going for streaks, I kind of stop losing interest unless I'm like doing a really long streak. But I have trouble getting a long streak, man. Especially lately. That's why I kind of stopped playing for a while. And now I'm ready to go again. And I hope at some point during this playthrough, before I get to Delirium, there's gonna be a Delirium reward. That'd be awesome. Of course, I do realize it's easier said than done, right? Like going like, I want a Delirium to be reworked is a lot easier than actually reworking the whole damn thing. I can only imagine what time and work goes into that. Damn it. I can get this though, this is good. A fool. Yeah, that is one thing that I'm realizing from shooting movies and making projects is a lot of work goes into even shooting a... Oh yeah, sure. Shooting a 1 minute film. A lot of time and effort goes into that. So like, I can only imagine, I just have a better understanding of how much time is spent on certain projects. And the funny thing is, right? Okay. Yeah, let me see. Okay. The funny thing is, I made a 1 minute short film and I put a lot of effort into it, a lot of care, a lot of time. And I may actually upload that to my YouTube because I think I'm really proud of it. Shit. Come on. Okay, cool. Mr. Dolly. Very good. But I put a lot of time into it. What is that? I don't know what that is. I'll take it. Excelsior, explosive actives. Huh. I don't know if that's doing anything for me. That would be kind of cool if it did, though. Now, I don't know what it does. Isn't that neat? Hold on, I gotta cough. No. Sickly. That was I talking about. I lost my train of thought again. Yeah, but like, even if I like put all the time in, it's still so possible that somebody just goes, that sucked dick. Now, no one did that. People in my class really liked it. And they actually, a lot of praise came from it, which I'm very happy about. Very happy about. This may be my passion. This may be my talent. You know what I mean? But somebody could have just gone like, that sucked. And here's the thing. So many movies. 1 minute movie took a long time to make. I don't even know how I would go about making a 1 hour 30 minute movie. 90 minutes. That's 90 times as long as my short film. So probably 90 times the time goes into that, I would assume. And but like that those get made, but people just go like, yeah, I hated it. You know? And I do that too with mainly Marvel movies. I just kind of go, yeah, I didn't think that was great. And I mean, it's just really hard to write a okay, that's really good for us, damn. It's hard to write and shoot a good movie. There's just so many different aspects. You have the actors, you have the lighters, you have the directors, you have the producers, you have the set designers, you have the costume designers, you have the, you have a lot more, you have the editors, you have post-production, you have special effects department, you have makeup department. And here's the thing, if any one of those fucks their job up, people are gonna notice. And you could go like, nah, you're over-exaggerating. No, people would notice. If your lighting sucks, it's gonna feel off. And somebody may even go, wow, this is painful to look at. If your cameramanship sucks, then people are like, this shot sucks, I can barely see anything, there's no emotion behind it. If your acting sucks, I mean, you've heard it, people say like, this person was bad at acting. But like, in my opinion, that's like, mostly the director's responsibility, because they're the one who gets to decide how many shots you take, how many times you retry, and they are giving instructions. Now, the actor being able to do those instructions, of course, is up to their ability, but the director, because I directed my friend, basically, who was not an actor at all, my best friend, never acted in a single production in his life, and he did pretty well, in my opinion, and yes, that means I'm patting myself on the back a little bit here. I think I directed him well. I told him what I wanted, and he did it. Hold on, what's this? Page of Virtues, your faith holds true. All right. Just get one wisp. It's pretty cringe. I would like a little bit more than one wisp if you would. Anyway. Yeah, so with good directing, you can turn someone who hasn't acted a day in his life into maybe not a superstar, but into something good enough, you know? I don't know what's happening with this wisp. It just seems like whenever it goes away, I get a new one, which is kind of neat. But that doesn't seem super duper useful, in my opinion. See here, okay. Well, we could do it twice. Oh, what's that? Is that the water? Soccer? Soccer? Some people call it football. I don't really care what you call it. I like football as a word, though. Just because it makes no sense in like, American football makes no sense. Soccer. Oh, excuse me for that sound, by the way. I don't know if the mic picked up on that, but... What's this? What the hell? Soccer? Wait, do I just get a ball? Boink. For the room. That's right. The physics on this are really good. Let's just appreciate this for a second. Look at this. That's dope. That's dope. That's cool. Is it still there? No, okay. That's interesting. I don't know in what case that would be useful, but I like it. I'm a fan. But yeah. The thing I haven't done a lot yet is it lighting? The lighting is important, man. Gee whiz, is it important. Everything's important. I mean, you've also heard about special effects, right? If some costume looks bad or unrealistic, people will go, wow, that looks terrible. Not to mention the CGI, which is post-production. People go, the CGI in this sucks. What I don't understand, though, is the sentiment that CGI makes a movie worse. I don't get that. Some people are like, God, it's just a CGI fest and it looks bad. And I mean, like, if a movie, if all it has is good CGI, then obviously they went wrong there. They should have focused on the more important aspects. But CGI is like a great tool that you can use to make things that you can't do in real life. Like a big old laser beam, for example, just to say something. Maybe a big old punch. That's all CGI, man. There's nothing wrong with CGI. That doesn't ruin movies. Get that out of your head. It just depends on how it's used. CGI on its own, though, it's great. I use CGI in my music video. Now, that is a very loose description for what I did, but I'm still proud of it. Okay, that's dangerous. Okay, let's see what we get here. Okay, the lighter, you know what? I'll take the lighter. A lighter. Yeah, no, I'm good on this. Maybe just to see what that one does. Nothing. I have no clue what the explosive active items one does. Maybe that's just because those two don't work well with it. You know what I mean? Okay. Lighter. But yeah, I want to make some really cool films. I would love that. And maybe someday you'll see my name in the cinema. At the end of a big old production. Maybe something. That's the dream, isn't it?
The chariot.
The shot. Anything at all? Okay, these better be good. Nope. Wow, that sucked. Could I have entered via secret room? No. Okay, well, at least I didn't waste health then. Ah, wow, that was... a little mind flooding. We have 44 bombs. I wonder why. It's not like we don't need to. We don't have any use for them. Screw this thing. Feels like such a major enemy, and he's just annoying. He does have a lot of health though, so that explains a lot, doesn't it? Now, why am I so stupid? Like, I knew it was gonna happen. I just didn't. Whoa, they got butts. They got butts. These guys are double cheeked up on a Sunday afternoon. Dying, killing. Okay. Pill.
I can see forever.
Because he didn't do it. I did it. You're welcome. You're so welcome. Man, this challenge sure is a lot of easy. I was gonna say a lot of fun, but it's all right. It's a good challenge. It's not annoying, so that's points for that. Give me wisps. Yeah, that's fun. Stop it with that tears down. Not like we need it. All right, well, time to battle. Mom's heart too. It's not even It Lives. We have not beaten It Lives yet, right? I don't think so. I don't know because we haven't gone through the cathedral at all yet in this YouTube series. In this YouTube series, you will die tomorrow. It's true. All right, let's go to Shield, shall we? That's a joke. Hey, let's. I mean, we get two free items to see what they do. Bag of Robbies gives. Bag of Bobbies gives Bobby. Okay. Little Minx, double tap. Oh, we did Little Minx already. Okay. Cool. Let's get that. I'm going to assume the Bag of Bobbies gives you a Bobby every so often. Chaos card. Wow. The epitome of cheesing items. All right. Well, that's another one in the books. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button and the subscribe button because we're going hard tonight. All right. Have a good one, boys. See you later.